Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Today's reading will pick one card each, guys, for your general energies, your love energy or your relationship, and for your career, guys. So one card each. This is for your career. This is for your general energies, guys. This is for your love energy. And one card from the oracle deck, the wisdom oracle. So that is for your oracle message. So that will answer any questions you have in mind, or anything that is relevant for you, what you want today, guys, Aquarius. So we'll open the cards now. First, for your general energy, Queen of Pentacles in reverse. I hope you can see the card here, Aquarius. With this card, the energy is that, guys, today you feel some kind of disturbance. You are stressed over certain decisions. You are suspecting something, maybe in your work situation or in your personal life, and you feel fear. You feel you cannot trust someone or something, your situation. So you have some kind of stress. Maybe things are not going as expected in your work or in this relationship. So you feel that you are facing some obstacles and you're really struggling, guys. That is what I see here. You are a person of a person of generous nature, a warm person who communicates with anyone easily at a deeper level. But today you feel a fear, some kind of stress is there. You cannot open yourself to others. You feel some kind of obstacles, anxieties today, guys. So let us see what is the card for your career, Aquarius. Five of Cups in reverse. The energy with this card, guys, is that you are getting some kind of a news. This may be something you thought will not turn up, something you had lost faith in, some kind of decisions or choices in your work. So that is coming back. Or some projects that were suspended, that is revived again, and it is moving forward in a positive way. That may be the energy here. Something good coming your way, Aquarius. So that may be the thing you are stressed about. The previous card I was talking about some kind of stress in your day, something upsetting you because certain things are not going as expected. Maybe this news is coming in the later part of the day, guys. So whatever that thing that you were expecting is coming today towards you, guys, Aquarius. Or for some of you, it may be a friend who was with whom you did not have contact for a long time, and you are meeting them all of a sudden, or they are coming to visit you, something like that, guys. So let us see what is the card for your relationship. King of Swords. The energy with this card, Aquarius, maybe you are dealing with a person in authority, maybe a lawyer, maybe some officer, or a doctor, senator, somebody who holds authority, guys. And in this relationship, your person looks up to you for strength and courage, and they rely on you for all decisions, and they trust you, and you have that understanding between each other, and this person thinks of you as a strong person and on whom they can trust for all their decisions, and they see you as a person of courage and action with that firm conviction and determination in whatever they do. So they look up to you for all the decisions they take, guys, and they take your counsel. So that is the energy here. So maybe that stress and those obstacles, whatever you are facing, maybe you are overcoming that, Aquarius. That is what I see here with the general energy cards. So let us see what is the wisdom oracle card for you all, Aquarius. Orphaned. Aquarius, the energy with this card is that, guys, some of you all, you are in some kind of struggle, stress, something emotional. You feel that you do not fit in your group. You feel that you don't belong to anybody or any group, maybe your family, in your work situation or in this relationship. You feel you are at loss, some kind of identity crisis you are facing, guys. This may be because of your want to fit in completely with anyone and any group. So you don't have to feel that way, guys. That is the reason for your feeling of loss or confusion, the need for belonging to somebody or some group. So like-minded people like you will come in your life. So with them you can feel that sense of belonging. So you don't have to try really hard or change yourself to belong with others. So if you cannot connect with your person, it just means that you are in some form of a personal growth, and you are discovering yourself. You are finding the values and beliefs that you trust, and that may be the reason that both of you may not go in the same direction. So you don't have to compromise yourself to belong. It won't be worth if you are able to show your true self, and only with that true self you can relate to another person. So with that compromise you won't be able to relate to that other person, or even in your work situation, guys. So whatever it is, whatever is the way you do your work, your mission, your brand, whatever it is, you should identify that, and you should follow that authentically. So when you do that, you will reach success. You don't have to try to compromise for others and try to belong in a group. That way you will not shine. So that is the energy here, guys. So whatever you are, you stand for it, and people who love that part of you will come towards you. So, and life will lead you towards such people, guys, towards that person who will love you for what you are, your true self, Aquarius. So that is the energy here, guys. So sometimes you may feel that you are abandoned. You feel that sense of abandonment, and you feel threatened in some ways because you are feeling lonely. But there is nothing wrong, guys. You will not find all relationships satisfying. Few of them will be disappointing. But once you recognize your pattern of thought, And once you recognize what you are truly, you will know a healthy way to connect with the people who like you guys. So nothing to worry. That is the oracle's message for you all, Aquarius. And that is the reading, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. If this reading resonated, please like and comment, Aquarius. Thank you guys again. Bye.